So I actually went to the movie premiere when it first opened up in Huntsville, which is sort of the area where they filmed it. And at that time, I didn't realize what of an impact it would have on my life and how it made me realize how much healing I truly needed related to PTSD. And watching it a second time now, it's been well over a year. I've now been saved and baptized, and I have accepted Jesus Christ as my Savior. And I don't have enough time to tell you and explain how much it's enriched my life and how much healing it's provided in my life. Very grateful for this movie. It's a must watch. Wonderful.